Traffic, our old enemy. Actually, just everyone's enemy.
How long have we been driving?
Well, here we are. We're gonna go see Interstellar.
Yay!
And there's Jared driving.
My car feels heavier.
I'm Parker, and there's Ryan and Keonni and KJ in the back seat.
Chanted together, Christopher Nolan.
Christopher Nolan.
You guys are just backup. I'm back here with you.
And Matthew McConaughey is starring in it.
Who's Matthew McConaughey?
Matthew, he's going through a career renaissance, is what the internet does.
What does that mean?
A rebirth of his career, because he used to suck, and now it's good.
Yes. It makes me think of Tom Cruise.
No.
Jared's the only one that thinks of Tom Cruise.
I mean, he doesn't like Tom Cruise, but he makes me think of Tom Cruise.
These fries are horrible.
I love these French fries. What are you talking about?
No.
Filming the movie, we're just filming the going into the movie. We might have to take over somebody else's video duty.
It's not even that funny.
What?
It would be funny if you took a picture and then looked at it.
I can fart now. How do you do that? I want to know how to do that.
Fucking fuck!
Can we pan that pan?
Whoa!
Hi, I'm Keonni. And today I'm here to talk to you about Interstellar.
70mm film.
And it's amazing. It was really a great movie. Everybody go see it.
Even if you're like Tom and you don't like space movies very much, or Christopher Nolan, it's still a very beautiful and artsy movie.
In space. IMAX.
It was probably one of my favorite movies of all time. I saw it with all my friends on a very big screen. It was very nice.
It's really good. That's what I'm going to say about it right now.
Christopher Nolan.
Oh yeah, in the end of the movie, you won't believe what happens. Just kidding, that's a spoiler. Not gonna talk about the end of the movie.
Remember that we're still pioneers.
Do we?
We've all only begun.
Christopher Nolan. Now
is he gonna be-